Okay, when I logged in, it said that the next part of the Lantern Rite event has started. So that's neat. There's my 90 primigems. And our daily login here is going to be worth some points. So let's go ahead and do the usual thing. Get our stuff going through here. Where is... looks like they're going to be to the south this time. Okay. I couldn't find any of them. So we're just going to do these again quick, and then we'll go ahead and call it quits for this. It's going to get really tough soon. I'm going to play a nice chunk of this on the weekend, but it's going to get really poopy for this LP for the next sort of while, just as a heads up in case you are listening to these. As there's going to be essentially a break in Genshin videos, a break in most of all my stuff anyways, at least. Ah, destroyed your shield, bitch. I got an achievement. Oh, I was not expecting that barrel to be there. That worked out in the end. Okay, they're dead. What the hell was that achievement for? I would like to know. That's expedition rewards. What the hell am I doing? Achievements. Wonders of the world. Deal over 5,000 crit damage. Good lord, I didn't even realize. Well, I'll take it. Thank you, game. And thank you, Ganyu, for allowing me to perform that. There's two over here. Very similar, or very close to each other, I mean. I'm really tired. I had to take one for the team and pop another Red Bull, which I hope does not become a thing that I do regularly, because it's going to get worse. And it's actually working. I know I don't sound like it's working, but it's actually working, I've got to be honest. And like I said last time I had one, even if it's a placebo, I don't give a shit, because it's working. I don't want to set off those barrels just yet. Why the hell am I getting stuck on shit? What the hell did I even hit? You guys can have that. You can stop shooting at that, please. Thanks. What? Oh, this guy's gonna be freezing. Jeez. I thought something might come up my ass. Sure enough, something is coming up my ass. Yeah, so just as a heads up, I'll talk about this when I have more energy and time on the weekend, but War Thunder's announced their Season 2 of their Battle Pass, which the Battle Pass stuff doesn't take really anything but just some dailies you have to do each day. Very similar to what I'm doing now, except it's going to take longer to do the War Thunder dailies. And I'm also going to be working more than I'm already working, which is going to utterly destroy me. So I cannot possibly manage two games and work all that extra time without going literally insane. So I'm basically going to be prioritizing one game for the most part. Like, if there's an event in this game, like a big event, I'll probably log in to try to do some progress on the weekends, but I'm not going to be logging in to do my dailies or anything, you know? Instead, I'm going to be prioritizing War Thunder, and that's not because I don't like Genshin. I absolutely love this game. It's so much fun. I've played it way more than I thought I would. And I love playing big, long sessions of this. And it's also been giving me some nostalgic and good memories already, which is a sign that this game is going to be part of my life for quite some time. But at the end of the day, factually speaking, War Thunder is more relevant to me. I've put more time into War Thunder. I put more money into War Thunder. I put more effort into War Thunder. Therefore, I will prioritize War Thunder over most other things. Now, if it was a War Thunder marathon event or crafting event or anything along those lines, I would not prioritize it. I would simply not put up with that because that's stuff that would take, you know, 3-4 hours as a veteran player to complete in a day's time where I'm going to be working double-digit hours. So I'm not going to fucking deal with that shit. But it's just a couple dailies I got to do each day. And if I have the manageable time, maybe I'll be able to still do Genshin, but don't count on it. So Genshin content's going to be slowing down a lot. I mean, all content's going to be slowing down even more than it already is. This is something that I already knew would happen. I already mentioned would happen back when I made my original update video on this back in mid last year. But in due time, things will come back to normal. We'll go back to normal. This is all just a necessary evil thing. Oh, shit. Hup, yeah. Hup. I ain't climbing up that shit. Go the long way. Wait, shit, I don't have Xiangling out here. Okay, and now there should be one more thing somewhere. Right there. On the beach. All in new locations for me right now. Last of that. I don't want to do work tonight. Why does it always have to... It is the last day, though. Last day of the week, then I can go onto my weekend break, sit, and, you know, just rest for a little while.
And I am looking so forward to that.
Oh my fucking god. Must be these dude bros down here. Uh-oh. They've got an abyss mage, so it's probably spreading evil. Did I need to use all those bursts? Probably not. Was it fun? Fuck yeah. Okay, so that's all my commissions for today completed. Let me go and turn those in quick. I mean, I suppose I can do it down in the port city as well, but, well, you know what it's like. It's fucking, we've got a routine going here. Are you tired, Tigerfrost? No, I'm just fucking beat. I have bruises all over my arms, too. My hands are starting to, like, my hands are already getting cut up, like my fingers and stuff. But now my bendy parts of my fingers are starting to crack from the dry, cold air and from using them all day. And I don't need to be, I don't need that in my life right now. Yay, we've hit the max XP for this level. But I'm not gonna level up because I haven't done the Ascension quest. Okay, now for the last thing that we gotta do today is I need to decide if we're going to do, if we're gonna have sex with somebody. Okay, six bosses, now we don't need to worry about that. Use a total of 1,200 original resin. To do domain challenges, if we do domain challenges, we can get that complete. today. Yeah, let's go and do domain challenges. Let's find one. Is this one available? Because I like doing this one because we know that it goes really quick. Oh, it's always available. It's just what thing you're going to get from it. You know what? I'm actually going to try the one tier. I know I should be doing the... I'm going to do the tier 2 one, ranked one, just so I can get through it quickly. But I want to see how quickly we can do the one. Because right now, I don't really care about the resources. Right now, it's just a matter of getting my dailies done. I get to do 2 battle passes now. Isn't that just so fun? And I know I don't need to have a fire character in here. Whoops. But... because I never really get to use her. So let's see how quickly this goes. I'll probably be one-shotting most of the enemies. Times it. It's only 7:23. We are zipping through this pretty quickly. Talk to brother. What? Yeah, okay, we got little guys. Lots of little guys. This is perfect for Ganyu? That's her name, right? See, I've been watching too much Higurashi recently. I'm starting to forget what people's names are. And I keep wanting to say Higurashi names instead. I don't necessarily know if this is going to go faster, though. Like, let's see, how much time? 50 seconds? Well, I guess it goes just barely faster. Is it really worth it?
ついていきます。
I wonder if I don't even have to charge it up. It looks like 2 shots. Well, I should do it here. See, hitting the little ones is a little bit difficult with the normal attack. That one took 2 seconds longer. It did feel like it took longer, didn't it? Skip, get me the fuck out of here, please. Continue challenge. This is... I don't know how many I've done now. That's 10. We had 8. So we did 1, 9. We just did another one. That's 10. Just gotta do 5 more of these, and then I can get that weekly challenge out of the way. Ah, damn it, she put it down in the wrong direction. If I get up really close to the little ones... then I can hit them much easier. Damn, now it's taking longer and longer. But it's still shorter on average than the second one, the second tier one. So I'm just going to do this just to get them out of the way. That way I can at least say, because I was actually going to skip today. I was actually going to say, screw it, I'm not doing the dailies today. I was going to try to draw something, but I wouldn't be able to get far in any drawing. It takes me literally like 3 hours just to get started on a drawing. So I said, well, fuck that, I've only got an hour left. There's no point in even trying right now. And I still want to load up War Thunder to at least check to see where I'm at in that. Yeah. To see, because I still have to get a couple more things in that game that I wanted. And I missed out on the War Thunder Lantern Light, that's this game. Missed out on the Lunar New Year event in that, so I didn't get the compound bow or anything. And I missed out on it because I just said, fuck it, I have so little time now. I just don't want to bother having to do events all the time. It was already draining on my sanity when I wasn't working, and now that I am working, it's even fucking worse. So that's why it's come down to prioritizing games that either have events that are fun, you know, how it should be, an event, or games that have a relatively small investment event that I also find to be slightly important. Like, if War Thunder is a marathon event and I'm in the middle of working longer shifts, then I am just going to fucking skip the event, period.
Yep.
Because I don't want to put up with it. Yes, I get it. Yes, I get it. That's great. Excuse me. Now, let me just check to see. Is that... Okay, that... Mine 10 items. How many more of these do we have to do? 2 more. Okay. And then I'll have enough to do, like, 1 ley line. Just to get a little progress towards that. It'd be different if they... Well, here, let's just... Let's just do this. Oh, fuck it. There we go. That's gonna complete it faster. Because even though the groups of little slimes is great, when they, you have to get them packed up in a group first, because they spawn around you too far apart from each other to really be able to kill more than one with a single one of your bow shots until they get all slapped up on each other. You know, as you do, you're like slapping up against each other. I'd like to... Nah, never mind. I was looking at Gani's ass again. I was going to say something lewd. God, that felt really satisfying, getting all those shots to connect there. Skip, please. Obtained. Yes, thank you. Leave domain, please. How are we doing on time now? 7:30. Jeez, we are zipping through it today, and I started a little bit late, so it took us only about 20 minutes to finish today's stuff. Alright, let's go and use a ley line. Just do 1 ley line just to say fuck it and get the fucking shit over. Sourcing some bullshit will slap your penis. What is this? Oh, notices? That's great. Update summary? Awesome. Cool beans, dude. Cool beans. Yeah. Yep, I'm feeling you right a boot now. Oh, hello, Mr. Leyline Deput. You want some of this?
Then you're going to get some of this.
I'm going to start exploding. Don't much appreciate that. How the hell are you alive? And there we go. So, we have, or should have, received the last of our daily thing, and we've completed 15 domain challenges, which puts us up to level 34 in the battle pass, which gives us some experience unlocks. Oh yeah. I still have not decided on a weapon, because that's just how that works. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and log out now, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact, which will hopefully be at least a somewhat okay session. I don't know if it's going to be a super huge session this weekend, but I'd like to at least get a nice sizable session in before I start to not being able to play this game very much anymore for a little while. So I'll see you guys next time.